Wow, that was worth the price of admission alone.